Okay, welcome. We have a simple routine today. Gonna do a 20 down, 1 pound burpees, kettlebell swings and squats. I'm really hungry and I wanna earn my pancakes today. So, that is it. Gonna eat some nice stuff later on and we're gonna work for that. Let's go. 210 of each. Not too crazy, still got some movement in. Did already weight dips and normal dips, by the way, and some running. Forgot to set my watch directly. It's also a routine I wanted to do for a couple of weeks, but have not got around to do that. Too much stuff to do. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh, I was not ready. I was in the flow. And everything works the legs in this workout. The burpees, swings, and the squats. 10 squats. The squats are meant to make it heavier for my burpees. So they all work onto each other. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Almost 3 minutes. The first set. So a minute for a set. For an exercise, at least. 19. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Then, heavy set, shaking the heart in an excellent way. Now I have some rest for my arms and my hands for the squats. The simple but effective. They combine very well. They flow into each other. I love it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Want to go again? 18. 18. Let's blow my nose real quick. I want to keep my airways open. Seventeen. two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Winning time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Squats. You have a short burst of energy. And the one starts that every set is unbroken. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Because you want to push the stamina and the conditioning. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. And gradually, you also feel that your hands are getting a little bit more worked, your forearms. That is great of these longer kettlebell swing sets. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. One extra. Doesn't hurt. 14. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 14. Got limited time, as you know. Must have a full card or something like that. I hope we're gonna make it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Let's check real quick. just be possible that I have a little bit left. So I have to remove something and just go again. It is what it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Let's do my burpees real quick. Just wash it, remove something real quick, then I go again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Just gonna wait it out real quick, so you hear me but you don't see me. Got a couple seconds left. Now I know if it's going out or not. Next up is kettlebell swings. Okay, I can move real quick. Some stuff from my trash can. Still sweating, by the way. If you can see that, drops are still hanging on my chin. Got 53 gigabyte of data on my trash can. So, need to watch for that. I can record for hours, but if you don't empty your trash can, what is it worth? 13 kettlebell swings. I just gotta stick the video to each other. No problem. Well, that was an ugly one. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. One extra for the ugly first rep. Need to get some more focus again, because it throws me a little bit off. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 11, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Actually short sprints, if you want to call it like that. Standing to rush through the squats, do them halfway or both parallel. But I don't have to rush, there's no contest. Good performance is better, I think. I won't say the mine is the best, still got a lot of stuff to learn, but always try to keep a good depth in my squats and everything. As far as my mobility lets me hit at least. But I try to ram it into my own head. I'm not only telling this to you, but also to myself. Proceed to the single digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 8, 9, 10. Nine. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9. Seven. Six. three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, four to go. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two. One, two. One, two. One. Little bit extra swing. Done. 38 minutes, 52 seconds. Hope I sit not too close to the camera now. Well, this isn't... Watch fucking with me again. It wasn't fun format. I don't do that very often, the work downwards. I did pyramid style a lot, but not so often lately. But this is fun. Also, I have to think of game bros. Gus, he's doing a lot of 20 down and something down to work his sets. So I think I may be a bit inspired by him. But it was a fun workout, because everything is flowing into each other. The burpees, the kettlebell swings, the squats, you move your whole body with the three movements itself. And it really gives a good kicker. If you do also every set unbroken from the 20 down. That is the whole idea behind this workout for me, to push myself a little bit. doing not too crazy of a workout, but still get some movement in. And I don't want to be super sore tomorrow, because I have some good things in mind to do. And I want to be a little bit fresh for that, but well, gotta keep moving. And I need to earn my pancakes. Gonna throw some kind of powdered sugar over it and everything. I love that. I have some cheese to throw over the pancakes. I'm gonna have a delicious meal. So, that was it. Not much to share with you, I think. No, gonna leave it with that. Goodbye, salute, and keep rapping.